Let's hit something big in Stadium Club Baseball. Good luck, everybody. Hopefully, we can pull something really nice. You'll have to help me spot some of the variations in here if you want them to come to you in a case because there's so many different variations to get. Here we go. Seven tabs through for the owner names. Yeah, the photo variations are hard to find. Here we go. Lucky number seven. The red foil ones are kind of common. You'll see red foil. You'll see some different foils. But I think red foil is one of the most common ones. And let's get with the team random now and see who gets which team. Good luck getting your favorite team or just a really good team like the Mets. Would be really good in this with some of the Alonzos. Really, any team can be good because there's so many different variations and ways to hit big. Here we go, seven times. Vlad Guerrero Jr. is in this. So, you know, the Blue Jays are going to be big. Lucky number seven. Let's see if we can get something terrific. There are a lot of veteran autographs that you can find in here too. And let me see. There we go. And so that's good stuff. And then I'll also get it into alphabetical order. Yeah, you can see Anthony with the Mariners, and I think it was Dwayne who had Boston, right? Dwayne had Boston, yep. And of course, you can make a trade at this time. So we get ready to pop these open. No whammies. Oh, there's our box topper. All right, we got a box topper. That's not a variation, trust me. I thought it was in the last box. Nice looking rookie card. Nice Chris Bryant red foil. That might have been an Elroy. That might have been a White Sox parallel with him holding the bat. I'll go back and look at that at the end of the break, see if that was a parallel. That's a really cool Kershaw red foil. Nice rookie card. Jeff McNeil rookie. Nice Jackie Robinson. That might be a short print. I think that's a short print. I'm pretty sure it is. Nice Rod Carew. And our first autograph. Ho is a Cedric Mullins for the Orioles owner. Nice one with the Mullins. Orioles, Stephen P. Craig Kimbrell. Cool looking Bryce Harper. Soares Redfoe. There's a nice rookie card. David Ortiz, Otani. Our second autograph is coming up. Good luck, everyone. There's another Jackie Robinson, so the chances of that being a variation just got really slim. I guess it's probably not a short print. Variation. Nice rookie card there. Nice Cody Bellinger, Koufax. Is that black? Okay, that might be a more rare variation with the black lettering. I haven't seen any like that. Our autograph should be in this pack, or else it could be on the box topper. Nice Eckersley. Oh, there it is. It's another Orioles hit. DJ Stewart this time comes out for the Orioles hitter. Wow, we had an Orioles box. And let's check out the box topper, and then I'll do a quick look through and just to see if any, if we did hit any of the variations, they could be worth a lot. Oh my. This is going to be a Nolan Ryan. Oh, how cool is that? Very nice. Nolan Ryan. Great big jumbo. That is really cool. That'd be something good to get his autograph on, you know, because it's big enough. That is solid. Let's see. All right, so congratulations again to Steven P. I'm just going to do some quick checking here to see if I can point out a photo variation. I want to check first on the Eckersley. This is number 174. Okay, no Eckersley. The Robinson was number 70. No Robinson. So I wasn't able to really find any. Maybe the Bryce Harper is, but I don't know. 291 for Bryce Harper. Okay, we had this one with him signing all the photos, so that, no, that wasn't one. And that we had that Kershaw with the horse in the background. So everything does ship if I missed a variation, but I couldn't find any photo variations. But there's some really cool stuff. Put that black lettered in there to go in a case. So that's some cool stuff coming out of Stadium Club Baseball.